I need in this cold town. It's been too long. So throw your guilt, religion, to the liars and the weak. This is the politics and war of ecstasy. And all the nonsense of that vision that is failing every test is the comedy and death of your sense.
Yeah. Looks like I'm crying, of course, with lots of effects and delays. My nose is running because I have a fan right up my crotch here, thanks to you. I'm going to take my time, otherwise I'll fuck up totally.
Exactly, tell me what is love, but breathing life alone.
just the words from prophets and religious shows. Imagine hurt, imagine tears. She opened up until she disappeared, vanished hand in hand with all the long lost children locked in Neverland. The phoenix said, the double said, the serpent said. Shocked to see me drinking white wine tonight. I do apologize. Any hopes you had? Thank you. back, execution time. So watch as I start to smile. Execution, killing time. So watch as I start to smile. John from where we're playing today is very kindly bringing me a glass of wine. Thank you, John from Complex. animals, the blind that breed the hate. We're scientists, we swallow what they fake. For all you lonely boys, I will be president in all you. They do the dance and salute the safest name. But with their lives, grind, socialize, and throw all the beauty away. Next. need love. People never play a game. The only applause I'm getting is from Paula, so I have no idea how you feel. Tell me, Janine.
Looks like you feel really good. Hello, everyone. Play one more after the question answer, right?
Sure.
Maybe?
Why not?
Okay, good. So, there are two main questions that keep coming up. One is, will you go on tour anytime soon?
Possibly. Working on that. It's not out of the question. Let's turn the reverb down, otherwise we while we can answer this question. I think we possibly will in the future. It's not half the question. Is that vague enough?
Yes, we will. That's what I'm saying. Let's...
You can see my amazing... okay, it's good.
I can't choose, there's so many. This is the question from...
Sorry,
question from
my drums.
Polish fans. Do you believe the real world is one big nonsense and that everybody needs their alternative world to stay alive?
I can only speak for myself, and this alternative world kind of keeps me sane, because reality is fucked up than the picture that I've created in my head. So if I let reality in, bad things happen, as I'm sure they do for many people.
I wish you were here to kind of react on anything, but we feel your spirit. So this is a question that gets asked very often. Do you have any plans to release IAMX albums on vinyl?
Vinyl is not dead. We still love it. It's just another product, and there are people out there that have a fetish for it. So we will keep doing that. We will keep servicing you, vinyl perverts.
That was by Jorge, so I guess you can call yourself a vinyl pervert now.
I know Jorge.
So. Next one. Here's a good one about the alternative album. So this is by Pixie. In the Bring Me Back a Dog song Sexual Breakdown, what are you moaning and groaning in the background?
That's a very good question. Well, just as during sex you moan and groan random nonsense, I was moaning and groaning random nonsense. Remember what I did. It changed every night, so every time we'd play it on stage, depending on the stimulus, I would just react and say ridiculous things. So it can be anything you want.
Can you give us an example? From Sue, what are the chances that there will be an IAMX live show in LA before the end of 2014? I think this is a good one to make an announcement.
Whew. Actually, we are in a club now called Complex. Very wonderful, wonderful club in the north of Los Angeles, Glendale. We're going to do some shows here. I think we're going to do a little residency because it's not far from where I live, and I've become very lazy, so I can just do that. And four shows in when?
October.
In October. We're going to do something like this. Not sure what I'm doing yet. You will witness the very first incarnation of something odd and hopefully special. You'll get the details later.
Let me just tell you that it will be every Sunday in October, and it's a very small club. And so be fast to get your tickets, which we will put online after the show. And Complex LA is Twitter, Facebook, website, so you'll find all information there. Okay, enough of the boring stuff. From Adriana. Sometimes fans feel a huge barrier between them and the artist. Have you ever wondered about your fans' lives and actually gone into their profiles out of curiosity?
Yes, I have. I have peeked into your dirty little lives often, and it's wonderful. IAMX fans, there is something quite unique about the conscientious consistency, and you're all quite wonderful so far. I mean, maybe I've been filtered or something, just handing me the good ones on a plate. No, okay. So, well, you're quite nice, and I like you very much. I float around depending on my mood. And so be careful what you say. I'm watching you.
Question from the Russian beauties. Well, I lost the question now. Damn. Ah, here. What are possible themes for your next album? I like this one because it also means there might be a next album.
Next album is kind of whirring around in my head, of course. Doing this job is just like having a constant radio on your head that nobody's ever heard. I think it's going to be based on my recent experiences of challenging experiences of the last year or two, and hopefully some kind of exorcism, I do apologize, the exorcism of my recent ghosts, because music is just therapy in the end, and I'm going to keep doing it.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Here's the last question. Sorry, there's so many questions. Maybe we should do just a question and answer session once. But for now, question by Ben. What is meant with this in This Will Make You Love Again?
That's a very good question. No idea. No, it's what is this? I think if you dig deeper into the song, you'll realize that it's all kind of wrapped up in itself. It's a self-contained entity. It's the song.
Now please step off my headphone cable and...
I do apologize. Sorry, am I still standing on it? Okay. I'm abusing Janine here. Don't we need some shots of Pola now? Because she just got, little diva just got groomed for this very special occasion. Have we got Pola there? Do we have her? She's checking me out. I guess I'd better play something else, huh? See what's happening now down here on this inconveniently placed pedal. There's too much wine from John there. Change your heart and mind. All the glitz messiahs just pass the time. Cure for no real sickness, cross your hopes and die. Your supermarket Jesus comes with smiles and lies, where justice he delays is always justice he denies. Again, this will make you love again. This will make you love again. This will make you love again.
Switch the lights off. I want
wanna switch them off with you. This will make you love again. Appreciate all your love and support.